Hello, it's Roque here, and I haven't posted videos in a while because I have no time to myself. But I just went to PetSmart and I got my hermit crab some new bedding because his is like really old. And I was gonna show you guys what it looks like. He's eating right now, so I don't know if it's all of them. He's right there. I got the coconut fiber with the calcium sand. There he is. There's my only hermit crab I have. I have over here. His changing shell is a little hot. Water, the sponge, the tree, everything. I got everything at PetSmart. Since today, well, today's Tuesday, so I have 3 more days, and then Friday's my last day. So, I'll be on summer vacation. Yeah. I got a lot of sand for a little much, but still. Watering bowl. I ran out of salt water conditioner, so I have to go get more. And I couldn't buy any because they sold out of it in the pet store. So I have to wait until they get it. But other than that, this is what I got. Not much, but it's something. He's been in the food pool a lot. I don't know if he's alive or not. We'll find out. He's alive. Oh, big mouth. Here's an overview. Shell corner, his hut, the log that he likes to climb on, the food dish, his fresh water. The salt water would be over here. Or over there. But here's the dish I use, but as you can tell, I have no water, so I can't use it. But I use this to lock in the moisture. I missed him, but other than that, that's about it. Peace. Roque out.